Okay, Mark, get ready, set, go.
Start.
Kelly's here.
Wow.
Zelda's here.
Perfect.
Gaming.
That's amazing.
Get down to business.
Can you hear everything okay?
Yeah.
Welcome back, one and all. This is Zelly from Kelly and Zelly Gaming. Welcome back to Triangle Strategy. I'm joined with...
Kelly!
Yeah, alright. So, thank you so much for joining us today. We're right now going to be entering the last part where we were going to be fighting between Esfrosty and Hyazante's nations. And we had the option to possibly choose and to betray either side. So, as a side note on the off screen here too, I also went ahead and did some leveling on the side because I attempted it before and I got my butt kicked. So, that was duly noted for the future here. So I went through the academy and just grinded a little bit for levels, got some more items, and some more procurements. So today, too, I think I will level up, if I recall. So I'll do that, I believe, right now. Oh, that's good. Next time, then. Yep, I think he's the gentleman I want to talk to about the level up. Promotions. So promotions increase, and the earlier you do them, the better off you are. So with that in mind, I'll do promotions on... Yeah.
Anna.
On Anna, yeah. She'll be an assassin from a spy.
You mean a spy to an assassin?
A spy to assassin, yeah. Ooh.
That's cool.
Sparkly.
I must be ever ready.
Ooh. Limited ability, remain and recover. Okay. Awesome. Anna, you have been improved. Alright. I'm thinking her. Because she's really good.
He what?
That or Federica?
Federica?
Yeah, which one do you think? Federica or... who's that?
You play it more than I do, Zelly.
I do. But honestly, I only care about your opinion. So you pick which ones we want to do.
Well, I think Hugette would be more advantageous because she can do high points.
Okay.
That's just my personal opinion.
Alright, we're doing her to a hawkbow to a flyer. I don't know too much of the difference between something on her hair. Maybe a bigger bow. But yeah, you have to be at least level 10. You need to have a medal of bravery. So that works. Let's promote. Alright. Yeah, when you promote too, apparently you get different abilities, which
is
nice.
It is an honor to serve.
That's cool.
Mm-hmm.
Learn the ability Arise in Range.
Cool.
I wonder if that means she can shoot farther then.
Possibly. Right now, I don't think we have any more medals of bravery we could use, so just say two.
So, Zelly, I noticed you have a character on here that I haven't seen before. He's like a mage with a staff who's got a hat. There, that one. I haven't seen him before.
Oh, yeah, Nar. So he is a youngster mage whose grandfather is apparently infamous, but not many people know. Yeah. So he's pretty cool. He does elemental magic damage. So he can do wind, lightning, ice, the whole kind of array of stuff.
Gotcha.
He's pretty strong. I like him. All right, until next time. I forget there's anything else that I... wasn't going to do it. I wanted to remain here to do it. I think we got everything that I was wanting to take. 50% in their status quest, so... I do have a fair amount of money, so let's do that. Well, I'll get everything from the wares here. There we go. Alright. Until next time. Open this chest? No. Okay. Alright, I think we're ready now, so let's go back out outside the encampment to the world. We're going out to the big bag world. Okay. So, as Frosty's and Wolfheart's allied forces meet Hyazante's army amidst pouring rain, the battle begins and Serenoa knows that there is no turning back for his house.
Then we have a character story?
We actually, I think, have quite a few. We have like 12.
I see that.
But do we want to do those, or do we want to go ahead with the main story for now?
Let's just do the main story for now.
All right, I agree. All right, Avalora, I'm so sorry, but we changed sides. Oh, what a shame. Oh.
You think to conquer this place is such a paltry force? I can see Minister Sorsley has no mind for warfare.
I cannot deny that. Fate is cruel to have given me such a perilous duty. But it is my duty nonetheless, and I shall carry it out. For the glory of House End, I shall take this land by any means necessary.
Even if it means earning the ire of Esfrost?
By any means.
Considering his odds, he is far too calm. I sense something is amiss.
Lord Serenoa, I would have your forces form the vanguard. Drive these invaders from your home!
Now!
Oh my gosh.
Ah, my shoulder!
What?
To Hyzant's ranks! Change formation!
Ho ho! You've been duped! You've been duped, right? They've been duped?
They've been duped.
They've been duped. That's what you get.
Alright.
Attack on Alvoa. Decimate the enemy forces. Defeat conditions. Lose all allied forces.
And the weather?
Rain! With a little bit of wind, it's breezy outside.
Oh no, I better wear my poncho.
Ooh.
I don't think I brought a poncho, so that is... Ooh, that is unfortunate.
We're gonna get wet today.
That's right. Alright, so we have forces, I think, in different locations. So we have one there. One...
Nope.
Not there.
Nope.
Here?
Yes.
Is that it?
I think
okay.
So.
I guess we just have to pincer attack. Okay. Alright, that'll work. Do not want the mage in front. That'd be a terrible idea. So let's bring Eridor over there. Seems like a pretty good idea, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. And then we have Izana. Yeah, see, these guys are all leveled up. They were like 12 or 11 last time, and now they're like 14.
Mm-hmm.
And these guys are like 12. So we should have much better luck. Alright, and we're gonna have the healer chill out over here. Actually, she can shoot from up high, so we'll put her over there. Is Federica here? She's not on that board, I don't think.
She's not on the board. You can only have 9 out of 9, so you have to take someone off if you want her.
Alright, you think I should replace Narv with Federica? Probably.
Sure.
Alright. Narv? Not this time, my man. Today is not your day.
Shall we?
We should really bring our Federica and Anna, since they're both 15. So Zana's also really good. She's a healer. Maybe I should have two...
You can only have 9 units deployed, Zilly.
I know, I'm wondering if I should change her out for a melee. What do you think, for like Anna or... Oh yeah, Nicoletta.
She's always the decoy.
The decoy master. She's really fun, but her stats overall as an individual character are different. That should be okay. We have a healer over here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I feel like this is going to be okay.
If not, we'll die a defeating death once again.
If not, well, I guess I'll just have to...
Use some HP recoveries.
Use all my items I have here.
Yes.
Yeah, well, we'll just save just because I'm a little nervous, but that's okay. That's okay to be a little nervous. It means you're aware of your situation.
Begin the battle.
Let us fight.
Ha! To arms!
So now, what I've realized too is that with it's raining now, our lightning abilities will be that much stronger, so I should use lightning if I can.
Oh, really?
Which Izana has, as the shaman. She's the one on the bottom part of the map here.
Gotcha.
Look at them, the creeps.
Serenoa, you snake! What is this betrayal?
All I do for my house.
I was a fool to have given you even an ounce of trust, to have ever considered you an ally. However, I will not be a fool in defeat. Today we show you the measure of Esfrost's might.
Ooh, do tell. You can use the following shortcuts and buttons to accelerate the pace of the battle. Oh.
Face me if you dare. The hunt is on.
You know, I don't know if I should take the healer. Ooh. I really feel like I should.
Take
the healer. There we go. That way she can't move.
Now it's my turn.
Alright, this is... Wow, this is bad timing. Alright, we're gonna just end the turn.
No there. One said it was gonna be easy.
Not an option.
Yeah, Laura, what up? Ooh. Alright, I think that's gonna work.
Now I end this.
Yeah.
If I remember correctly, they attack from right to left, don't they?
Right. Yeah, so we also have our allies to throw in here too, which is gonna be great. Act again, he's a rogue. He attacks twice. Oh, what I could almost do. Oh, I could do that. I could do act now. On Serenoa.
Mm-hmm.
I could just have him take out that guy. Away. Maybe.
Forward.
Yep.
Let's do that.
Now I end this.
Oh.
Yeah. Turn to dust.
Boop.
Oh. We're gonna look this way because, yeah, if I stayed there, I would have gotten backstabbed and hurt a lot. Booker. What are you doing? You crazy man.
Shall prevail.
All right, nobody's hurt yet, which is wonderful news. I will probably cast haste on Serenoa.
Our victory is assured.
Here we go.
Maybe next time. I've been.
You missed me, but skewered. We're gonna ram him. What do you feel? Should I ram him?
Ram him.
You get rammed!
Yes.
Yeah, that's right. You got rammed, son. Alright, we're gonna scorch. Blazing chains. Blazing chains it is.
Blaze, heed my call!
There we go.
It falls to me.
Alright. Oh, actually, he's right up here. I don't have to go that far. Ooh. Wall of Ice would be pretty good right now. Ah, to stop Evlora's advancement. But I have to get over here, I think.
Yeah, you have to be orientated the right way, I think.
Oh!
Yeah, do that.
Yes!
Let me cause some trouble.
Oh, this is going good so far. Hopefully those aren't like one shots.
Very well.
Alright, we got the summoner. we got the Rite of Lightning. Oh no.
No one's in range. There you go.
He is.
Now you got one.
Alright.
The heavens raise!
Thunder!
Come down, Lightning. Thunder!
He's paralyzed now, so he can't act, possibly.
That's cool.
Life magic.
Just healing.
Oh, that's right.
Because if we can get her up from behind, or even help our allies, that would be great.
Oh, yeah. I agree. He's paralyzed. Ice arrow. Owie. Owie, I got a hoodie. Don't you hurt my arrows. Oh, it's ice, so he can damage it.
Crush you.
Don't you crush him.
Oh, she went right through that.
Oh.
Thirsty, aren't we?
Okay, so that's how it's gonna be, huh?
Well, at least she did her attack on the ice wall and not on us.
That's true. Cleave. Oh, I could take him out. Doing it.
All or nothing.
Oh, he's almost taken out.
Mm-hmm.
I was robbed.
My lord.
Come on, Booker, do something, man. Shank him. Shank him again. Right, the healer. Okay, gotta get the healer. Oh yeah, she's toast. Do I need that, or is this enough to take it out? No. There we go. That'll do it. That way I can reserve some energy, too. Ooh. I'll still be,
You could help out Booker if you stay closer to where he's at.
You think I should go, like, right up here? Yeah.
Forward.
I'll keep attacking from above. Alright. Yeah, if I remember this last time, this went very poorly when trying to fight her.
Mm-hmm. She's really tough. It was only Serenoa that could stand up to her last time we tried battling and then died.
Yeah. I'm afraid I might have to start maybe attacking her early. But she has regen.
Mm-hmm.
You might shrug off a single sword effortlessly, but even a legend such as you has her limits.
It's true.
Wise words, Lord Serenoa. I look forward to sending Minister Sorcelain news of our victory.
He's thinking this.
Are you sure you said it out loud?
I'm pretty sure it's the thought bubble.
Thought bubble.
Yeah. Come on, Booker.
Path to victory.
Your defense is all open.
There we go.
Just gotta all gang up on her.
That's right. So we take her down. I really want to try to see if I can take the southern form and really come up top to help out as soon as they can here, because I think that's how we're going to win this. Oh no, one ally dude's down.
Shall prevail.
I don't really have to cure anybody, but I will haste.
You can change the camera angle, remember, Zelly?
All right.
There you go.
All right, the mage is there. Oh my god. Yeah, let's haste him.
Just what I needed. Impressed?
Oh, that's right. Counter. Ooh. Another ice wall.
You know she's just gonna chop right through it.
Yeah. Then should you keep doing that?
I would just keep going after her, to be honest.
I see through.
That's how this is gonna end if we keep this attacking her straight up.
Mm-hmm.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Hopefully I don't get one shot.
I'm hoping these guys can catch up with you over there so you can kind of pincer her.
Blade.
Yeah, me too. He's done. He's almost toast.
Behold true power.
True power.
Yes. The heavens raise!
be smited. It's going well so far. Okay, they're focusing on Booker and his allies. That's okay. Oh, that's not cool.
You won't beat me.
Oh. Oh, can I ram him? Ram him off?
You could probably ram him off the edge, right?
Yeah, because I don't think I could. Or should I just keep going? No.
Push him off the edge.
You going down? Or not? I thought he would fall over. Okay, well.
My turn.
Oh, she heals by 85?
Do not condemn me for choices I was forced to make. Choices which were shaped by your very hand.
If I must destroy myself,
oh God.
So be it.
Oh, she hurt herself doing that.
Must find a way through.
She had a recoil effect on that.
There we go.
Not good.
There you go, Booker.
Now it's my turn.
All right. Should really heal. Everybody here, actually.
I feel blessed.
There we go.
Defeat is not an option.
I'm gonna try to take out the stooges here.
The pikemen.
Time to take flight.
There we go. Ooh. Oh, wait, I think she's immune to this, though.
Yeah, she is immune. Nothing like status effects her last time we tried fighting her.
Yeah.
It has to be like physical attacks.
Yeah, I feel the same way.
This is troubling.
We'll go here, pick up the goodies. And we're gonna use a HP recovery pellet.
Now.
Booker, research. MVP, my man. Oh man. Can I take anybody else from here? No.
Not unless you use an item. Do we have an item that can attack?
No. I guess my best options would be to... Oh, I don't have enough, Yeah. Let's look at the items.
Firestorm.
Defense. Yeah. We'll raise
your judgment.
Benedict's defense for a while. That seems like a pretty good call.
Face me if you dare.
Oh no. Oh no.
Shall we begin?
Can I heal from over here? can I heal him?
Victory goes to the quick.
Oh, it's haste!
You selected the wrong one, didn't you, Zelly?
I did. What I've learned.
Why do you always do that?
Well, I just want to show what I can do, you know?
Oh, do ya know?
Yeah. Alright. I'm getting so confused with the... There we go.
The heavens judge you.
No, quit turning on me. Oh no. I guess I'll attack you. No.
No.
Hey, look, items. Look at Thunderstone. I bet I'll be paralyzed.
You'll regret missing me.
No?
Nope.
Alright. Okay. They got me!
That was close.
Oh no. Oh. No.
Need to heal him.
No, you leave him alone.
He's dead.
He's dead, but you leave him alone.
I'll take you on.
You leave him alone. It's not even worth it at this point. I'm just gonna sprint. I'll have somebody else take that guy out. Come on, Booker. Let's see what you got, man. Time to act again. Oh, I can essentially keep her cornered up here for now.
Leave everything to me.
Die.
This might sting some. This battle is ours.
Definitely doing a lot better than we did last time, that's for sure.
Yeah, for now.
Well, that's right. Don't reinforcements come later? If we don't beat her within a certain time?
Oh, do they? Oh.
I think that's what happened last time.
Oh, I think you're right. Oh my god. Okay, alright. That's fine. That's fine. That's not fine, but that's fine.
Go after him. Help out Booker.
Yeah, alright. Take out that guy out.
I see a path to victory.
Oh, Benedict. My man. Alright, we're gonna do Bulwark. So that she can only... Oh, shit.
Allow me. Surrender!
Surrender!
You can get them both at once, yeah.
What do you think? Should I kill one, or do you think I should take them both out?
Try to take them both out. So that way, Booker only has to, deal so little damage to both of them.
That's true. That one archer, I tell ya.
Cool heads missed. Shall prevail.
Alright, this is where Gila comes to shine. Well, I'll heal him.
My utmost thanks.
Very well.
Very well.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I'll take care of both of them. Check it out. I am the last airbender.
Ooh.
I've been waiting for this!
Yeah, you gotta get him down there.
Well, on it. Well.
You could send him up to help with Serenora.
Yeah.
Because he's pretty powerful himself.
Yeah, I could use an item. Maybe not. Is he gonna attack the enemy? Yeah, of course he would. Booker, you are my favorite. I think her magic wore off.
You know, she's just gonna attack you from behind again.
Leave everything to me.
Well. Let's see. Yeah, we'll just do a small recovery for her. Just in case.
You have to just do a regular arrow if you're shooting her, because status effects don't affect her.
Yeah.
Take aim.
Gotta keep attacking her.
Face me if you dare. You'll be nothing but a blood stain upon my blade.
Let us pry out their weakness.
Because she'll constantly heal, so you have to just keep attacking her.
Alright. Think I should do a Huget for another action?
Yeah.
We must stay vigilant.
Oh, why am I on this side? That was kind of a silly move, but alright. Actually. Here we go.
Try this. This battle is
critical.
I fight for peace.
You fight for peace? So do I. Then should I take you? I'm too far away. I don't think I can really attack.
No, you can't. I would just move her and end the turn.
Yeah. There we go. Booker, I believe in you. Oh. Wait a minute. She can't attack you there.
You could haste Shield Man. Or not.
Not unless she gets attack, which I'm okay doing.
Do you want to heal Serenoa?
Oh yeah, I do.
Eyes are turning.
Oh good, you chose the right one this time.
Oh,
not good.
I'm not endangered.
This is
ooh.
Not good.
Booker, what are you doing back there, man? He's poisoned, so he's gonna flat out just
stabbing someone with die. Poison.
Well, honestly, these turns are nice, just so I can. Oh yeah, provoke. Come at me, brah.
Not an option.
Yeah, we'll do delay strike.
Yeah.
Wait your turn.
Yes.
That's wait your that. Turn. Oh, this is going swimmingly well, don't you say?
I know. A lot better than last time when we so epically failed.
Stronger than you look.
Just kind of keep ganging up on her.
Really? I am Avalora, general of the full might of Esfrost's military. Stand your ground or suffer the consequences. You make her regret not retreating. For all those who have fallen, let me show you what I've learned.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Still not close enough, are we?
She's so close to being toast.
The hunt is on.
Oh, the goodies. Oh, there's goodies down there too.
I'd rather finish her off. It's not worth it.
You're right.
Not another.
A one chance for glory.
Is one.
Mom spaghetti. Booker.
It's only temporary.
I shall try my level best.
Benedict, you get the option to end it all.
Take her down.
Taste my kid, you brog!
My
that seemed to work.
Retreat! Yes!
Ooh.
Exquisite
foils. Victory worth celebrating. The first of many on the road ahead. Of that I'm certain.
Alright. Yes!
Victory!
Victory!
Yes!
37 kudos.
All right, look at all those items.
3,000. 590 coins.
Medal of Bravery, too.
Ooh.
You promote another person now.
Yes.
Wow. Wow, that was awesome. Before, that was so horrible. We didn't stand a chance.
It is over, Avalora.
Like puppets on a string. You played your part well, House Wolford.
I underestimated their capacity for deceit.
Excuse me? Excuse me, what is that? What did we just see?
A purple flare.
Oh. No. Oh no. Is our village burning?
What was that?
What are those flames?
That smoke, those explosions, they come from Castle Wolford.
Messengers?
Byzantine reinforcements!
Exham! What in blazes are you doing here?
I am here to declare myself the victor. My thanks for the diversion, Minister Sorsley.
What? You snake!
Anyway, to speak to the hero who won the day, Castle Wolfort has fallen by my hand.
He speaks true. The flames have been lit.
They signal our defeat. Only a trusted few know to light them.
No! Then the battle is ended. It would be folly to shed blood further.
She ran away fast.
Forward to our rematch. Well then, Lord Serenoa, I would be grateful if you returned with me to Castle Wolfort. Of course, you are free to celebrate your victory here with Minister Sorsley. However, I'm sure your father and your people sorely miss your company.
I understand. Let us be on our way then.
I'm kind of confused. Oh. In the Eye of the Storm, completed. So Hyzante took Castle Wolfort, right?
That's what it makes it seem like. Happened.
Yeah. Okay. Alright. Well, I guess it's not as frosty forests, so maybe a bit more peaceful?
But weren't Sorsley and Booker going to betray us to begin with, even if we joined their voices?
No, they were waiting to make their move. Outside of the Hyzantian on main line. And now this happened.
Three armies clash, their battle cries ringing across blood-soaked fields. When the chaos subsides, the gallant figure of Exum Marshal stands victorious. General Avlora sees the tide turning against her and retreats before it swallows her whole. The bitter taste of defeat is unfamiliar to her tongue.
Chapter 8, Part 3 of Hearts, Words, and Deeds. Wow. Okay, well, this is turning drastically all of a sudden. Now we're owned by Hazante. Or maybe an alliance? Who knows? Yep, just Hazante troops.
Don't think that seat's meant for you, friend. Lord of the house only.
Ah, but who is lord over a fallen castle? By rights, it should belong to its conquerors. From my perspective, it is clear who that is.
Those purple flames. So that was the full measure of Hyzant's new weapon.
Beautiful, no? Courtesy of our capable researchers at the Ministry. I'm afraid it's still a work in progress, but I hope you found our initial display compelling. If not, I'm sure my men could be persuaded to give another.
There is no need for that. I will not see my people suffer further.
I'm glad we've reached an accord. Leave us.
Yes, my lord.
What is the meaning of this?
It is all too easy to make enemies when one is young and talented. And so every so often, I must put on a display like this. Anyhow, I've come to speak with you, Lord Serenor. Once I've said my piece, we shall leave.
What could I possibly gain from hearing you out?
There are parasites within Hyzant that grow fat on the goddess's blessing at the expense of those who deserve it. I would ask for your aid in purging the sickness from our beloved nation.
I'm listening. Go on.
No, don't skip, sorry.
Before boring you with details, allow me to give you this.
What is it?
The latest medicine developed at our ministry.
And why would we need anything your alchemists brew up? Lord Simon will be back on his feet in no time.
Ah, so the rumors are true then.
Curses! Hyzantian trickery!
The draft is efficacious, you can be sure. His heart will beat as steadily as it did in youth.
Thank you.
Pray, save your gratitude until after you've heard the favor I ask in return.
You would propose a deal.
I would. You are familiar with Minister Sorsley End. As head of his house, and one of the Saintly Seven, long has he overseen the distribution of salt. Which would be all well and good, were he not profiting personally by abusing his station. He peddles salt outside the purview of the Consortium.
But how is that possible?
A man of his influence has his means, no doubt. The Consortium is not well liked by all, 'tis true. But they have done more good than harm in ensuring that each nation is given fair treatment in matters of trade. If these claims against Minister Sorsley are true, he would be in direct violation of the Accords.
Precisely so, and in his violation, he would leave an indelible stain on our nation's reputation.
The source is vast, and not even a legion of guards could hope to have eyes on every inch of it.
Of course, We must bear some of the responsibility for Minister Sorsley's misdeeds. However, the fact that S-Frost is implicated in these dealings makes the matter somewhat more delicate.
Hmm.
I have heard rumors. It seems they were true.
Then you understand that his greed touches the lives of people even outside our nation's borders. Which brings us to my request.
What would you have us do?
I would see Minister Sorsley relieved of his position.
And his life, I take it.
A man after my own heart. Speaking of which, I pray your Lord Father sees a quick recovery. Now, I shall return the castle to your safekeeping.
That's quite generous of you.
I've already made quite the request of you. To impose any more would be unseemly.
I take it this request isn't one we can refuse.
He conquers his castle. Then he's like, here, you can have it back now. I'm done playing conqueror.
I know. I'm like, wow, we just get used by everybody around us. What a way to be a hero in this game. Yes, we're all so weak and not as powerful as you, but we'll do your bidding for a bit, and we'll betray and backstab, and then we'll swap sides, and we'll keep doing this until one of us eventually just gets bored enough to kill everything. I feel like that's what's going to happen, at least.
Exactly.
Oh, this is so crazy. So he's giving medicine to his father, so his father's going to be okay. In return of relieving Sorsley and uncovering maybe more of the truth behind the salt and the misuse of that.
Uh-huh.
Okay, all right. So I feel... what is that called? The scales of conviction coming up here?
Yes, yes, probably. We're probably going to have to make another choice.
You're quite perceptive. I like that.
Yeah.
Well then, I shall take my leave. May our next meeting bring good tidings.
Right, as it is about to pretty much cut the scene anyways. Alright. Wow. It's a lot to think on.
That's for sure.
I wonder if as Frosty like knows of this, right? Like they catch wind of what's going on over in Castle Wolfheart. Mm-hmm. How they pretty much just like took over our castle and said like, you have to do this for us. Okay, so we have two. This is a side story. Xarm's intervention ends the battle at the harbor. Sorsley sees an angel. We also got the castle
main
over here.
Main story from within the castle.
Jail.
Jail. Oh, that's right. That's how they say it.
That's
jail.
How they say it, right? Yeah.
The captive Roland hears something stirring.
Ooh, like a beast. Interesting. We think we should do the side mission first.
Let's do one of the side stories, the character side stories.
Oops.
Or, yeah, we could do that. That's fine. Okay. That's fine.
This is a cutscene, anyways.
The characters will be there anyway.
No. Us his assistant.
Do you require assistance, Your Excellency?
I require silence. Can't you see I'm thinking here?
Exham's meddling is... unfortunate. He hid his investigations well. He may have already poisoned the Holy One against us. We must take action, and soon. If our dealings were to come to light, it would have grave implications.
Do you understand the meaning of silence? If you insist on pestering me so, then tell me what you would do.
I would do whatever Your Excellency commands.
He is commanding you to find him a way out of this mess. Have you no ideas for me?
Find me a way out too.
Yeah.
Fear not, Your Excellency.
Useless! Would you see me dead then? We can't let the Wolfforts fall into Exham's clutches. They are too valuable. I must find a way to make them see the upside of being in my good graces.
Hmm. If the rumors are true, that is. Okay. Yeah, you want to look at the character stories?
Yes, let's do a character story.
Okay.
There's so many.
Our whole party has one Four Eyes. It's a party,
all
right.
They're just side stories for all of our characters, then, basically.
Yeah, I think this in that, like, essentially raises our bond or our rank too, for us to do abilities and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So, we're working at the riverbank. Eridor recounts tales from his and Benedict's youth. Because are these, like, little cutscenes? I forget.
That'd be my guess.
Okay.
Once we have stacked those sandbags, we should be well fortified against even the fiercest deluge.
Leave it to me. This old wolf has some vim in him yet.
Hee-haw! Hee-haw, hee-haw, hee-haw!
Damn, he works fast.
Wow.
Haven't used some of those muscles since before I can remember.
Look at how many bags there are.
My gosh.
There's like 80 of them.
I must say, when I saw the enormity of the task before us, I did not think we would finish in mere belt. I had braced myself for a full day of labor, at the very least.
Mm-hmm.
Thank Benedict for that. We'd still be searching for weaknesses in our perimeter had he not been guiding us.
That's true. What's up?
I was just gonna say, who needs help when you can just have Eridor do all the lifting and working.
Absolutely.
He just gets all that stuff by himself. It's like
he's definitely a muscle man for sure. I'm honestly surprised he's as strong. The characters on the screen don't seem that strong,
mm-hmm.
because they're kind of small and kind of vapid, right, or kind of farther away.
Yeah.
But if you got all those bags, that's like. That's so many bags in the mirror of, like, I don't know, like a couple minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me just see what I can do.
I don't think I would have that strength.
No.
Do you?
No.
Man, you gotta have a strong back after that.
My
That'd be
gosh.
Awesome.
They gotta be heavy sandbags. Dang.
Indeed. But let us not understate Eridor's feats of strength.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Come now, Eridor. How many times must I tell you to be delicate with the sandbags?
Hoo-ah!
We only have so many at hand.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we only have so many.
I hear you. I'll treat them as delicately as my lady love, in the absence of one.
Lady love?
In the absence
now
of one.
Now is not the time for jests, Eridor.
If you don't want me complaining and you don't want me jesting, then I guess I'll just shut my mouth.
I love you, Eridor.
To hear them trading barbs like children, you would never think they work so well together.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Wisdom and strength. Two pillars that keep House Wolfort standing strong.
But wait, where's courage?
Wisdom, eh? He wasn't always that way. Took him plenty of failing to get where he is now.
Serenoa is probably courage.
Oh! That would make sense, and we have the trifecta of the Triforce.
Yes, you do.
I find that difficult to believe.
Is there something you wish to share with us, Eridor?
Might be. Maybe you've forgotten the folly of 20 years past, but my mind is a steel trap.
Oh.
Hmm.
Okay, all right. So, are they good?
Ooh, a flashback.
And what's our task for today?
We are to deliver this message to Lady Destra with all haste.
Seems simple enough. Send a bird.
I would not trust a bird in this rain. A horse would be more reliable and swifter besides.
Is that so? I respectfully disagree, my friend. Either way, I'm not going to be the one nursing you back to health if you catch the chills.
Shall we make it a wager, then? Send a bird, and we shall see who reaches Lady Destra first. You had best hurry.
What? Benedict!
Who'll win, you or me?
Is it me?
Off he goes.
He's already on the horse.
Where are those damned hawks?
Because right now, it sounds like Eridor's voice is slightly different.
Mm-hmm.
But Benedict hasn't changed at all in 20 years.
Yeah.
Do you think he's immortal?
No, he just sounds smart all the time.
Okay. I was thinking he was like an immortal.
That we don't know yet?
No.
Okay. Oh, that was the last... Oh, I gotta stop doing that.
As I recall, Benedict arrived at around the same time as the Hawk. If it were a sunny day, he might have won.
Ah, the folly of youth. Many of our best days were spent in Lord Simone's service. We made many such wagers in an attempt to get into Lord Simone and Lady Destra's good graces.
I remember when...
I believe we have had enough reminiscing for one day, Erador.
Don't be such a harsh taskmaster, Benedict. Where's the harm in a story?
Ask me that again when the floodwaters break through our meager fortifications. There's much to do and little time to do it. Wouldn't you agree, Anna?
Where's the harm in the story?
Where's the Hawk of the story? You know what I'm saying?
We'd be stuck in here all day with flashbacks if he just kept rambling on and on about the golden days.
Sounded like an old man.
I remember when I was younger, there were some good times and some bad ones. Let me tell you about the good and bad ones. It's going to be a long story. You better pillow up a seat so you want to let me rear. I'm going to have a good time.
And then all of a sudden, he falls asleep after like an hour of telling a story.
Exactly.
Old friends or old enemies? Sometimes it is hard to tell with those two.
Whatever the case, our work's done for the day. And there's nothing like a hard drink after hard labor. You two care to join me?
I would love to. Please, regale me with more tales of your youth.
I see no harm in one drink.
Da-da-da.
Well, let's be off then.
Because you know she's not going to have just one.
Shall we invite Benedict along?
You'd only be wasting your breath.
Does he not drink?
Doesn't drink a bit.
Now that you mention it, I do not believe I have ever seen you two sharing drinks.
Spirits cloud the mind, so I rarely drink. When I do partake, however, I prefer to do so in quiet. I fear Erador would only spoil that.
Okay, then. He likes to enjoy his liquor in peace and quiet.
Smarty pants to the bone.
No kidding.
This is books. Nice to study. All right. Alright, so that ends it for today's episode. Thank you guys for joining us. We just saw Evlora retreat, Sorcely get blindsided by X-Harm, and X-Harm asking in favor of us after they conquered our castle to do their bidding once again. We're getting tossed around like a rag to wipe up messes for everybody.
Yep, we're only getting used to other people's
Yeah, apparently. I can't wait to be the hand that uses the rag instead of us being the rag getting used by the hand.
Exactly.
Hopefully the future that'll happen. Until then, thank you guys so much, and we'll see you guys next time. Please like and subscribe. Until then, have a great day, and I'm Zelly.
And this is Kelly.
And we're Kelly and Zelly Gaming. Have a great day.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Just happened.